Let's get our stamp. Sawadika. Can we get a stamp? Okay.
Khob khun
ka. Yay. Glass containers, polystyrene, foam, guitar, and pets in waterfall area. Guitar?
So guitar.
Okay, I won't play. The Erawan Falls are located in West Thailand in Kanchanaburi province. It is a seven-tiered waterfall with beautiful emerald green ponds. If you want, you can swim in some of them, but then you have to rent a life jacket at the cost of 20 baht for the whole day. To reach the top level, you have to walk 1.5 kilometers through the national park. The history of the falls is deeply rooted in its natural heritage. The falls derive their name from Erawan, the three-headed elephant from Hindu mythology. It is said that the top tier resembles an elephant head. We leave it up to you to find the resemblance.
Climbing up the stairs?
If you can call it stairs. Climbing up the mountain.
Thank you.
goed en dan maar lekker liggen zwemmen, hè?
After our visit to Erawan, we had a nice lunch in a restaurant at the parking lot. Just one small tip, if you want to fully enjoy Erawan, come very early so you can beat the crowds of tourists with their life jackets. Hope you enjoyed our video. If so, give it a thumbs up and maybe subscribe to our channel. We hope to see you in the next video. Until then, take care and have a very happy New Year.